All right, this is the famous Somalian sweet called Basbousa. So it's made with rava and sugar and a little dry fruit. It is served cold. It's bread like a piece after that. So, it's like a sweet bread. Okay, it's made with rava and sugar. And also, I could feel some elaichi taste. There's a almond on the top as a garnish. Nice, normal.